vacant. As you can see on the front of it, it says it has no gas, that there are no utilities to it. We made entry, knocked the fire down. There's little or no extension to the second floor. And acting assistant chief Todd Weaver is doing the investigation. It started on the main floor. I would say it's a total loss.